forum because it is the day where we remember an African nationalist. Ubabukasha Mandela was part of the people that established Organization of African Unity, which was key in the struggle against apartheid and in the struggle against colonialism. Tine Zimbabwe stole SD independence in 1980. Those that are born after 1980 sitting among the stories. In South Africa, it stole independence with freedom in 1994. Laba bazalwa after 1994 amagama abo ngo-freedom angithi kunjani. So-ke uNelson Mandela went to Africa during the struggle against apartheid. He received the military training in Ethiopia. There was a time where uNelson Mandela could not travel because he did not have documents. Nelson Mandela, the important thing would be the Ethiopian government provided a passport. What my hamba here to change the name because he did not want Uguti have a known. Waba le Ethiopian passport to change the name so that he could travel and mobilize international support against apartheid. But what is also key, you would think when Nelson Mandela was underground, there were other Africans, as far as I'm talking about foreigners and about migrants, that assisted Nelson Mandela when he was underground. One such individual was born in a place any as your man doesn't figure, you always hear about it, from Central in Zimbabwe. There is a man, a nationalist as well, who was a member of ZAPU, because ZAPU was an ally of the African National Congress. Ubaba Makatini Buduza was a member of the union. Why is the restaurant? And Kavan was in the restaurant as workers for the union. So was a member of the catering workers union. So it is Makatini Buduza, a Zimbabwean by birth, when Mandela was underground in South Africa. Oyemnika ukudla. He was part of the team that was giving Nelson Mandela ukudla. At the time, Makati Kuduza was not considered as a foreigner, but was considered as an African. So Nelson Mandela had an impact in the entire African continent. He had an impact across the world. This is why the United Nations, Yati Yona, 18 July, it's International Nelson Mandela Day. So again, I'm telling you, Tina, as Africans, we must, all of us, we must work together to eradicate the poverty. Because into S2Pio is poverty. This is why we are fighting the computer for legal resources. Ube lomthwane xenophobia ukuzondana ngokwebala ukuthi uzondana ukuthi wena you are from which country. It is because of the big resources as a phone, as a computer ngazo. So again, as part of building the social cohesion, ukuthi sihlale sonke, kumele sonke, andisibidwa umfundisi lapha, kumele sonke sibe possessed by the Mandela spirit. What is the Mandela spirit? The Mandela spirit is about love. The Mandela spirit is about solidarity. This is why we give solidarity to the people of Palestine. It is the Mandela spirit. This is why we give solidarity to the people of Western Sahara. This is why we give solidarity to everyone oppressed across the globe. It is the Mandela spirit. So yes, siyalicela ukuthi namhlanje on this day, as banjweni Mandela spirit, possessed by Mandela spirit, and they do good to others. We must fight crime together. So okay, we are victims of crime. I'm a victim of crime myself. Most of you might be victims of crime. We must fight crime. We must ensure ukuthi any person, irrespective of where they come from, they must pass a shop. They say I'm a product that we are able, all of us, to consume. ngihlala eJoburg I buy in a spaza shop. So I don't want to buy expired goods because I consume. I've got kids, right? They buy spaza shops. So if it is expired goods, my kids will also suffer. I need help to myself, Melan. So all of us must then be possessed by the Mandela spirit over to the businesses that we do. As we chase our profits, but let us give abantu ukudla okuhle. Let us live in our communities in peace. Let us isolate our criminal gangs. This is the message that is coming from the African Diaspora Forum. City Happy Mandela Day.